Hey folks, welcome back to another episode of Project Zomboid. Episode 14, I believe, is what we're working on. Leonard just going to go ahead and make his way over back towards that book place and see if he can finish off the remainder of what he has missing. So, I don't remember what episode it was that I created this, but anything that has an X on it, we don't need anymore. And anything that has a number, we do need. Oh, look at that. Some friends. Let's see how that, job of clearing that area off still is the same or not. Hey, fellas. Looks good. Looks good. Hello, hello. Anybody home? First aid 4. I don't need any more first aids. Fishing for dummies? No. Farming 2? No. Is that already full? Jeez. Go to radios, good. Metalwork 3? I don't need Metalwork 3. Did I leave the fucking car on? That's not good. Put that pipe wrench over there. I used generators. I already did that. Farming Master 5. Farming. Yes, I need that. One I already have, Gorilla Radio, Forging 4. I'm just taking the books just so I can, you know, remove any anxiety or unhappiness later down the road. Metal work 4 I need. Electronics volume 3 I believe I don't need. Metal work 1 I need. Forging 2 I need. Cooking 5 I needed. Sucker. Right. So far so good. Electricity 5, farming 4. I need farming 3. Cooking 4, metalwork 1. Electricity 4, I only need 3, right? Just picking up books. Good enough. Since I'm here, I might as well go take care of that other. The buffet. Hammer. I found a hammer. There's a house key too. Yeah, just in case. Here. in it. See how bad it is over there. That's what I wanted. This is bust the window time. Oh man. Guess I can't get in. Ah, damn it. Oh well. See what's in here. Come on, Leonard. My hammer. Here we go. Disassemble that door. Workable slot. Keep an eye out. Some listening. Alright. We are looking for a key. That stupid jalapeno. Sheets. Love it. Paddle of lumber. Twine and thread. I love shotgun shells. Cabbage seeds, which is good. Shut the hell up. Find the key in here. Oh well. Oops. That's not the way out. Unfortunately, no key to that Winnebago. Some too. And you too, huh? Saw a there it is. No key. Gas. I will put gas. Bad boy over to the side of the street. Mm-hmm. going. Shut up. Ugh. Man, my neck hurts today. Too much yard work. Hopefully everybody's doing okay. A lot of bullshit going on. Yep, I meant to do that. Take a beating on them. Car. I love that walk too. Doing on your weight there, Leonard. Still going up? Still going up. Okay, so I'm good with that. And I can put those back there. I'm gonna go get my fire engine. Looks like I got stuff to put away still. Same here. right, folks. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave this off here. Or call it. All I'm gonna do really is just move this truck into position in front of that gap there and call it a day. All right. You all have a good one.